In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and in the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all. Today is 15th Sunday in ordinary time. The gospel telling us to be like the Good Samaritan, people who trust in the power of love. Love conquers everything. But nowadays, many people don't trust in true love anymore. Let us, in the beginning of this Eucharist, we renew our trust that Jesus Christ never fails us, because He is the love of God for us. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sin and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and what I failed to do. Through my most grievous fault, therefore I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sin, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Let us pray. O God, who show the light of your truth to those who go astray, so that they may return to the right path, give all who for the faith they profess are accounted Christians the grace to reject whatever is contrary to the name of Christ, and to strive after that does in honor, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.